in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him, he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied, and a Rasta-type Kangol tilted to the side. Around the neighborhood, people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. He said he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail, or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a job saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star now, they caught the vapors. They caught the vapors. Started to rock and try to get this job at a record shop. He was in it to win it.